Good morning, my student. I hope you all are fine and safe. Welcome to our English class. So today we are going to start our English grammar chapter number 6, adjectives. Okay, chapter number 6, adjectives. Children, do you know what is an adjective? An adjective is a word described about a noun or a pronoun. Okay, an adjective is a word that describes about a noun or a pronoun, or it tells something more about a noun or a pronoun in a sentence. Okay, let's see the definition here. An adjective is a word that tells us something more about a noun or a pronoun. Okay, see the example. What is written? Beautiful house. Beautiful house. Here, house is a noun. House is a noun. And how the house is? The house is beautiful. Okay? How the house is? The house is beautiful. So, beautiful is an adjective. Beautiful is an adjective. It means it tells something more about a noun or a pronoun. Okay? Next example, green leaf. Okay? Green leaf. Leaf is a noun. Leaf is a noun. And how the leaf is? The leaf is green. The leaf is green. The color of leaf is green. So, green is an adjective. Green is an adjective. Okay? Next, intelligent boy. Intelligent boy. Here, boy is a noun. Boy is a noun. And how the boy is? The boy is intelligent. So, intelligent is an adjective. Okay? Intelligent is an adjective. So, the word that tells something more about noun or a pronoun, that word is known as an adjective. Clear? Yes. Now, there are 6 kinds of adjective. How many? 6. Okay? 6 kinds of an adjective. Which word they are? Let's see. First, adjective of quality. Adjective of quality. Adjective of quantity. Adjective of quantity. Adjective of number. Adjective of number. Possessive adjective. Possessive adjective. Demonstrative adjective. Demonstrative adjective. And interrogative adjective. Interrogative adjective. Okay, these are the 6 kinds of adjective. Okay, so let's see the first one, adjective of quality. Okay, what is an adjective of quality? An adjective of quality tells about the quality of noun or a pronoun. Okay, an adjective of quality tells about the quality of noun or a pronoun. Okay, for example, see. Riya is a beautiful girl. Riya is a beautiful girl. How is a Riya? Riya is a beautiful girl. Okay, Riya is a beautiful girl. Okay, Riya kaisi hai? Riya is a beautiful girl. So her quality is that she is beautiful. Uski quality kya hai? That she is beautiful. So beautiful is an adjective of quality. Okay, beautiful is an adjective of quality. Clear? See the next example. Nana has a black dog. Okay. What do Nana has? Nana has a dog. Okay. Nana has a dog. And what is the color of a dog? The color of a dog is black. Okay. The color of a dog is black. The quality of dog is that he have a black color. So, black is a adjective of quality. Okay. Black is a adjective of quality. Clear? Yes. Now next, let's see. Second one, adjective of quantity. What is an adjective of quantity? An adjective of quantity tells about the quantity or amount of a noun. Okay. An adjective of quantity tells about the quantity or amount of a noun. It tells about the indefinite number. Okay, adjective of quantity tells about the indefinite numbers. Okay, for example, see here. I want some sugar. I want some sugar. sugar. Here you can count the number of sugar? No. Okay, we cannot count the number of sugar. So for that we use the quantity. So what is used here? Sum. I want some sugar. So sum is a adjective of quantity. Okay, so the word sum is an adjective of quantity. Okay, next, few people were going to the fair. Kuch log fair ke liye ja rahe the. Okay, few people were going to the fair. So here few is a adjective of quantity. Okay, few is an adjective of quantity. Like this, the word some, few, many, more, enough. Okay, this all are the word example of adjective of quantity. Clear?
Yes.
Now next, let's see the third one, adjective of number. Adjective of number. What is an adjective of number? An adjective of number tells about the number of noun. An adjective of number tells about the number of noun. It tells about a definite number. Okay? Adjective of number tells about the definite number. For example, see, I have two pens. How many pen I am having? I am having two pen. I can count the number of pen? Yes. So, two is a adjective of number. Two is an adjective of number. Okay, I can count the number of pens. Next, the lady has four cars. Okay, now how many cars do the lady have? The lady have four cars. We can count the number of cars. So four is an adjective of number. Okay, an adjective of number tells about the numbers of a noun. Clear? Now next, let's see the fourth one, possessive adjective. Possessive adjective shows positions. Okay, possessive adjective shows position, that something belong to somebody. Okay, that something belong to somebody. Okay, it's described to whom the things belong. Okay, it describe to whom a thing belong. For example, see, this is my bicycle. Okay, this is my bicycle. मतलब वो bicycle किसकी है? मेरी है. Okay, this bicycle is mine. Okay, you are showing the position that वो bicycle मेरी है. So mine is a possessive adjective. Okay, mine is a possessive adjective. Okay, your hat is beautiful. Your hat is beautiful. For example, I am saying that your hat is beautiful means आपकी hat beautiful है. So I am showing a position that your hat is beautiful. मतलब मैं किसके बारे में बात कर रही हूँ? I am talking about your hat. Okay, आपके hat के बारे में. So your is a possessive adjective. Okay, like this, this word my, your, our, her, his, their, this all word are the example of possessive adjective. Clear?
Yes.
Now next, let's see the fifth word, demonstrative adjective. What is demonstrative adjective? Demonstrative adjective point out something. Okay, demonstrative adjective point out something. Okay, it helps us to point out something. For example, see, this book is very nice. Okay, it means I am telling that this book is very nice. So, ye book bahut achhi hai. It means I am pointing out to this book only. Okay, so matlab main kiske bare mein baat kar rahi hu? I am talking about this book only. So this is a demonstrative adjective. Okay, it means I am pointing to that particular book only. Okay, next. That tree is very tall. It means I am telling that tree is very tall. मतलब वो tree बहुत बड़ा है. It means I am talking about that particular tree only. So that is a demonstrative adjective. Okay, like this, this, that, this, those, all these words are the example of demonstrative adjective. Okay. Now the last one, interrogative adjective. What is an interrogative adjective? An interrogative adjective asks a question and its end with a question mark. Okay, it asks a question and its end with a question mark. Okay, see, for example, whose book is this? Here I am asking a question that whose book it is this. मतलब ये book किसकी है? Whose book is this? So whose is a interrogative What is an adjective? An adjective is a word that tells something more about noun or a pronoun. Okay, it describes something more about noun or a pronoun. Now there are six kind of adjectives. Which one they are? Adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of number, possessive adjective, demonstrative adjective, and interrogative adjective. Okay. Adjective of quality tells about the quality of noun or pronoun. Okay. Adjective of quantity tells about the quantity or amount of a noun. Okay. It tells about the quantity or amount of a noun. Adjective of number tells about the number of noun. Okay. Possessive adjective shows positions. Okay. Possessive adjective shows positions. Demonstrative adjective point out something. Okay. It's point out something. And interrogative adjective asks a question and it's end with a question mark. Clear all of you? I hope student you all understood it. Revise this once again. We will meet in next video. Till then, take care, stay safe, stay home, have a nice day.